Hi everybody, welcome back to the second part of my video. So I have finished kind of grinding down all the nails and I'm gonna go ahead and decorate them, try to get rid of that blue color that I wasn't so enamored with. So here I am going in with my Model 1's nail glue, gel based nail glue. I love this nail glue. When you put an embellishment on there, it does not move. Unless you, you know, physically try to pry it off. But it really sticks well, even for such a big piece. So I chose to put a Mickey Mouse on my nails. I absolutely love Disney. And then the oil part, which is kind of like water, so it matches the whole Pisces thing for the birthday. So that's why I picked this embellishment. And then I'm going to use a bit of foil to show around that blue. And I'm going to do that on all the nails. Thank you.